Shit, this game still looks beautiful. So I guess we gotta get going. Let's do it.
I need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess.
Oh, what the hell was that? I saw that shit in the distance. I don't like that. Stylish rank. Among other things, the length and variety of your combos determine how many stylish points you get, and stylish rank dips away in screen. Stylish rank expects your score on the mission result, so make your moves count. Gotcha. Too bad.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Jesus Christ.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
I have a lot of questions.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Alright. Whoa! Alright. Gotta have to be careful with my movements.
Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can do this one.
I need Hogseed, right? I was incredibly close. Good. I feel like some of the art design from other Capcom games leak into the games like Devil May Cry, because I honestly feel like it can be attacked any second right now. And I don't like it. At least I'm still getting apocalyptic, I guess.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
I agree with you.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third recruit?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle all over.
Okay. Well, this is giving me deja vu. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, some of you are probably confused by what I just said. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that I've already completed this before, actually, in a demo. So in order not to waste any time, I've just decided to make this little clip. If you want to see the video, it's called DMC Demo, but for now, take a good look at this. You might like it.
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big giant, but more like a knuckle scrapping partner than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty. The lion!
Really? Why am I falling for all this attack? I dodged that! What the? I don't know why I'm getting my ass kicked.
It's your grave. Jack it up all you want.
There we go. Focusing on this guy. Why'd I give myself this on the game? Whoa!
How about
you? Need my power!
Thanks for giving me a more clear view. Whoa! Seriously? I dodged, damn it! I know why I struggled so much this time. I'm considering I beat him last time pretty easily.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be it for right here, right now. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys on the next episode of DMC. See you later.